According to investigators, the seven people were standing outside of a residence when an unknown vehicle drove up, stopped, rolled down the windows, and proceeded to fire at the victim standing outside of the home.